And then as soon as it comes out, just place it face down on the
table.
I'm Vivi, and we're here on D8's Floor Lounge!
Instagram aesthetic, like the funny, the
So today we have our white elephant gift exchange, so people brought anything under $10, they wrapped it and they put it on the table back there. And what we're going to do is, I think we're going to draw numbers from a hat. And the person with the lowest number, like numerically 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the first person gets to choose which one they want. So when their number goes up, they get to choose from like the range of gifts and open it and see what like either horrible or amazing gift it is. And it's just all in Christmas spirit. And it's gonna be so much fun.
Oh, really?
How do you feel right now?
I feel super excited that everyone's here to celebrate the holiday season. Go D8! Woo!
Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my.
Everyone who brought a gift, okay? Everyone who brought a gift is gonna take a turn taking a number out of a hat. So then the number that you get is the turn you're gonna have. So whoever gets turn the number one gets to go pick a gift from the table first. You pick your gift and you open it, okay? You get to see what it is. Now, the second person who goes, they have two options. They can either take a new gift from the table and open it, or they can steal the person's gift who's out.
Okay, I'll
go. How many steals are we doing?
One per game. There's too many people, you only get one per game.
No, two steals. Fine, two steals.
Two steals per gift.
So, no one's ever gonna end up without a gift, and don't worry if like you're one of the last people, that just means that like you're gonna have, you're gonna know what all the gifts are, you can pick yours at that point.
What's going on?
You're starting the game.
Guys, you've been playing.
For household use only.
Oh my gosh. It's a mini waffle maker.
Wait. I don't get to go.
Today was a good day to send sunshine to somebody you love.
This is dope.
So start from the beginning and say,
$160 case of wine if you want.
I mean, you don't have till March.
Stop, Rabbit, how old are you?
He's 22, obviously.
Rabbit, how old are you?
Jesse.
How old are you?
No, what the hell? Why?
Okay.
What? It's his birthday! Let's
celebrate. Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
Steal a titty. No. We're all done.
Yeah. Tell me about the aftermath.
That's so cute. I hate that. I got your own mug.
So in the end, were both of you happy? Could you say something?
I was so happy with my gift. Look how freaking awesome this was. Probably not worth $10, but re-gift. It's new to me, man, and I like to cook.
Wait, come talk to me.
I love his gift. Do you like your gift?
Yeah!
Do a heel kick. Heel kick.
Oh my god, I love everyone.
I really like my gift. Although, I'm actually not a variety pack of oatmeal person. I usually just like plain oatmeal. So this is like a little disappointing. But I have 3 granola bars, which is like final snacks. Come on, take time.
Merry Christmas.